Sepsis is a life-threatening condition caused by an overwhelming response in the body to an infection. It is one of the leading causes of death in the United States, on par with cancer and heart disease. Sepsis is challenging because often the inciting event is a very common infection. Patients often don't regard common infections as potentially deadly conditions. And therefore, patients can play an important role by recognizing the early symptoms that might be associated with sepsis. Low blood pressure, altered mental status, lightheadedness, an increase in breathing difficulties. By recognizing these early, patients can present to an emergency department, such as here at Yale Medicine, to get life-sustaining therapies if needed. Certain patients, particularly those who are older or have compromised immune systems, can be more susceptible to infection, but ultimately, the great challenge with sepsis is that it can affect anybody at any time. When a patient presents to Yale Medicine with symptoms or signs suggestive of sepsis, we traditionally screen them to see if they have any variables that would confirm that diagnosis. And we begin therapy, which includes antibiotics targeting the cause of the infection, fluids to replete the low circulating blood volume, and sometimes medications to help increase the blood pressure. Many of the important aspects of diagnosis and treatment need to occur in a very expedited manner. Here at Yale Medicine, we've put together a multidisciplinary team to recognize the condition early and implement evidence-based strategies to prevent the complications of sepsis. A case I recall in particular that emphasizes the importance of diagnosing and managing sepsis early involved one of the local community high school coaches. He presented to our emergency department with otherwise what seemed to be a simple infection, but the careful and thoughtful approach of the clinical team involved was able to send off a set of tests that diagnosed sepsis early in his course. And by implementing an aggressive management strategy, we were able to help him beat the septic shock that he developed. It was rewarding to see him on the field coaching the young members of his high school community about 6 months later. I'm John Sather. I'm a doctor in the emergency department at Yale Medicine.